it inside the pit. Like shooting from the train. You really messing with the game.
Carry spraying in your face. Put a hammer in a pain.
Goodness, Shady is a beast. But first thing is first, the Brody Shady. He made my intro. He always makes my intros. He is at 94,000. Team Y&I, we can do this. I believe in y'all. I trust in y'all that we can get him to 100K. Let's make it happen. Let's make it happen. The Brody Shady made the intro. He killed it. He slaughtered it once again every year. He kills it. For my intros, every single time I'm on a new team, a new player that I make, every time I do the song, I do the lyrics, I do the song, I send it to him and he slaughters it every single time. Go subscribe to the Brody Shady, turn on his post notifications right now. Let's get him to 100K. I knew this was gonna be the game that I record where I show you the intro for the first time against the Houston Rockets at home, so you know I had to go crazy. Let's jump right into it.
We are live in Boston, Massachusetts, the gem of New England, as the Celtics are about to go into this interconference contest right here.
Team Y&I, Team Young and Neil, what is going on? It's your boy King Shine, aka the Sauce Guy, back at it again, back in action with the Brody. Eli Primetime Harris making our way inside the paint, getting through the contact, getting 2 points. Should have been an and one, but we gonna take the 2 points, get back on defense, and shot the hell up. Ain't no complaining over here. Al Horford getting the block on CP3, boy, CP Buns. That's your new name, you trash. You couldn't get it done with the Clippers, you not gonna get it done with the Rockets. Y'all needed Melo as I wing with it, rock with it, wet like water from the mid-range area. But wait a minute, I got 3 words for James Harden.
Get over here!
Get over here now! Buckets from downtown! Snatchback really had him on his ass and back. I'm Shalit. Give me that. Why are they trying my defense? Kicking it off to Kyrie. Uncle Drew with the layup. Give me my dimes. I got to get mine. The snatchback really had him on his back, though. Behind the back. Half spin. Getting inside. And one. Send me to the line so I can shake these shoulders and get mine. Green converting the 3-point play, getting the 3 points the old-fashioned way, almost poking the ball loose. Eric Gordon, your handles is buns. Give me that. Why do they try my defense? I don't understand why they keep trying my damn defense. I play that defense. He gave me the ball with like 5 seconds on the clock. I gave it right bike, bucket. Cashing it out from the corner. I can't really say downtown because the corners are the easiest threes out of all the threes. The perimeter and the wing, the corners are the closest and the easiest. So not really from downtown, but you get the point. Look at that. That should have been my steal. But James Harden cashes it out from downtown. I'm Shalit. I gotta come right back. He's still celebrating. Hit him with the moves. Hit him with the moves again. Pull up. Buckets. I told y'all once, I'm gonna say it again. The Green releases this year are so ugly to look at. They bounce all around the rim. It's so ugly. Why is it a perfect release and it's bouncing all around? Nah, just all net. I need all net, 2K. All net, damn it. Jason Tatum in the corner. That might have been the Green because it was bouncing around as well. My dog Jason Tatum, I can't wait until I'm a 90 overall. I believe once you become a 90 overall, you get to like influence the starting lineup. So definitely, I gotta put Jason Tatum in the starting lineup at the four. I got to. He's not gonna replace Gordon Hayward, but I gotta put him in the lineup. So he gotta be at the four. But look at James Harden turning around before the shot even goes in like he's Stephen Curry. Give me that. What you doing? Taunting me. Snatch back. Pull up. Brick, I thought I had that. I should have made it, but you know how 2K get. And then look at James Harden again. He gonna do it back to back. Oh, hell no. Nah. You disrespectful. You what? What? All right, and we losing. Oh, hell no. Nah. You know I gotta set him up. Get dunked on by Al Horford. Don't you ever disrespect me in my house, boy. What you thought? Jason Tatum cut to the basket. I got you. Dunk on that boy. And one. I got to get my dimes. I got to get mine. Set this screen. I'ma throw that thing. Oh. Oh, damn. Just cut to the basket. I got you. But I know you seen how many points I had going into the fourth quarter, and I know you see that title. You know what that means. This fourth quarter is mine. The fourth quarter is mine. Starting it off with the jelly. With the jelly. You know I ain't done. Hold on. Bring that ass here with the jelly. We're gonna finish it with the jelly. What you mean? He can't keep up with the sauce god. I'm saucing him up. Forget your little stirrup celebration. I'ma sauce him up. Put him in the pot. Sauce him up. Get out of here, James. You can't guard me. You cannot guard me. All the way. The fourth quarter is mine. This is my time. Pull up. Buckets. Wet like water. Going for the overkill. How dare you disrespect me in my house? What's wrong with you? Huh? Harden, you done started something you can't finish, big fella. It's over. It's over. 107-95. You know I like to go for the overkill as I lean with it, rock with it. Y'all know what I like to say. I like to put him in the coffin, close the coffin, and kick the coffin down the street. I like to go for the overkill as I'm going into the paint, taking fights. Woo! Oh my God, oh my God. Ducking on him like Westbrook. Oh my God, oh my God. Clint Capella, you trash. CP3, you trash. Give me that. I'm not playing no game with these scrubs. Give me that. The fourth quarter is mine. All the way. Get them off me. You should have never sent the full court pressure. 49 points. Give me that. Give me the steal. Why is he trying my defense? He's gonna foul me. He's fouled out. Get James Harden up out of here.
Harden, and so he's picked up his final foul. He will sit for the rest of this game.
And guys, this is where their depth really comes into play. They've got such talent at that position. They'd love to have him out there, but they won't suffer much of a drop-off.
And Harris drops
51 point game. 51. 117 to 102 is the final score. Your boy finished with 51 points on James Harden, CP3, and the Houston Rockets. These boys needed Melo to be some real competition. They do not have him, so they ain't no competition to us. We're going to smack them up every time. But stop for smashing that like button. Again, make sure you go subscribe to the Brody Shady. Let's get them to 100,000 subscribers. And I see you guys in my next one. I'm out.
Hey, we're right inside the pit. You like shooting from the train. You really messing with the game.
Carry spraying in your face. Put a hammer in the paint. Trapping eggs inside your body, trapping.